guys, so this is a pretty typical starter base, and this is not a video about a giant drill. By the way, this is just like if you want to start really fast and just go to space. Alright, so your base will usually evolve into something like this, but it's actually better if you have a drill that is pointing sideways. And you know how this works, right? You just drill and you use the materials to extend the piston and you keep drilling that way. But in a vertical hole like this one, it's harder to extend your drill because you will have to fly inside and you will have to have some jetpack fuel with you. But in a horizontal hole, it's a lot easier to extend your drill because you can just kind of crouch or walk alongside the hole like this. And it's also a lot easier if there's like any damage to the piston to kind of fix the piston and stuff. And it's not like it's gonna break or anything just because it's horizontal, so you don't have to worry about that. Alright, so that's the video. Like the video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this in the future. There's also a Discord if you guys want to join. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care, everyone.